Okay, so I made my first pass on the table saw. As you can tell, it's a pretty clean cut. So that's my first pass. You're going to take this side and put it up against the saw, since you know that is a straight cut. I've already taken my table saw and readjusted it, so this is now 3 inches. So I'm going to rip all three of these at 3 inches. Put the guard back down.